Hello guys, thanks for subscribing to my channel. So this video is about YoBit dice game. Should you play this game? This is a game that everyone plays on the YoBit exchange. So I have read with Bitcoin Talk forum that the ratio of winning is very less than the ratio of losing. Suppose if you play, you are losing 8 times and winning just 2 times out of 10. So guys, gambling is very tough than trading. There is no set of rules with gambling. So you can look for some sort of alternatives like Funfair coin. They have a lot of games to play with Funfair token. You can invest in this token. It's right now around like 6 cents. So you can check their website. They have a lot of games which will be popular in the coming years. Also, there is another site which is into ICO right now. It's called Fire Loto. So you can deposit with Ethereum and you can get paid, rewarded if you won the jackpot or something with Ethereum, again back to your MyEtho wallet.